I don't know what I would have done without everybody that put a little up there. I don't know how to say it. I think everybody just, I can't thank everybody, you know? It's just amazing. I was very infected, didn't even know it. I go to soft locker B, which is amazing. And I had to go to the hospital, Beaches Baptist. And I ended up with a colostomy bag. It was really bad. I was in the hospital for like 3 weeks. So I'm a single mother. I do work. And so I was very scared. And Tina from We Care took care of everything, really about it, work it out. The patience with all of you guys that dedicated your time, it was just amazing. And the surgeons that do everything for free and to help people out and donate their time is Dr. Ivock. He was just so nice, and it took almost like I didn't have to worry. You could worry about me. You don't have to worry about other things like, oh my God, how am I going to pay for it? How am I going to thank everybody? Dr. C, he offered his time to reverse it for me. You know, he didn't have to do that. Take his time, you know, and help me do that. It's, God, it's been amazing. Let me write a little more. Sorry. So I am fortunate that the doctors gave back their time for me, free of charge. I don't even know where I'd be today. I want to thank Dr. Ivock, Dr. C, Tina, B, Salzmacher, and everybody, We Care. They all stuck together as a family, and I couldn't have done it without them.